channel. Today I'm coming to you with a Torrid haul. Torrid is like one of my most favorite places to shop, even though regardless of what some people say about Torrid, I love to shop at Torrid because it fits my personal style needs and everything, and I just feel like I feel like Torrid knows me, if you will. Just every time I look online, I can always find something that I want. And this was not all bought at one time. Yes, it was purchased with my own money because I love Torrid that much. So let's get into it. Okay, one of the first things that I bought, it was for New Year's Eve, and I think they still have it online actually, and it's this this black dress. It's a black dress and it has lace on the back of it. Kind of like lace going down the arm. And then it has some pockets. It has pockets here on the side and it has it on both sides. So this is what it looks like in the front. It doesn't come down too far in the front. It's kind of like a wrap. It's kind of like wrap-esque dress, you know? So the neckline is actually very, very good. I really enjoyed it and it looked really nice on. And it's kind of like an empire waist, so it cinches right there. So around the back too. So yeah, that was something I bought for New Year's Eve. I got this jacket. I think they might still have this online, but it's this leather jacket with the lapel going like that. And it has two zippers going down the front, but it pretty much zips right here in the middle one. It doesn't have any pockets, which kind of sucks, but I really like it. I get a lot of compliments on it whenever I wear it, so I guess that kind of makes up for you. And at the bottom, this is my favorite part of it, like where it splits. It looks so cool, like when you have it zipped up and then like it splits the back. It's kind of, I don't know, it reminds me of like the long trench coats that kind of have the split in the back. Kind of like I don't know about this. It does fit a little bit more snug than I would like, but it's not too bad. It's still comfortable. And another thing, my second favorite thing, is the shoulders. The shoulders are padded, but they're not padded in a way like to make you look more bulky. It just makes the jacket have more structure. So yeah, I really like that part. It's right here, it's kind of squishy. But yeah, I would really recommend this. And I think they still have this online. I'm pretty sure. I keep saying they're all my favorite actually. So let me stop saying favorites because all these are my favorites obviously. It's why I bought it and that's why I'm showing you. But it's this top, it's mesh at the top and then it kind of comes down to like a sequined bodice, if you will. It's so flattering. It just looks so cool because just having like the sequins like just right in the middle, it just kind of gives an illusion of like a, you know, just like having, you know, a waistline, which I really like. So, and it kind of has like a sweetheart, it kind of has a sweetheart neck to it, which is something that's also really, really cute. I get a lot of compliments on this too. It's so flowy and it's really, really comfortable. It just flows away from my body so nicely. I think it's like a baby doll style. So yeah, it's movable. It's so cute. I really recommend this too. I'm pretty sure they still have this online. So if you like it, you should totally buy it because I'm so glad that I did. Now for the last clothing item, I guess. I got these leggings. They pretty much are just completely black leggings, but the sides of them are sheer, completely 100% sheer. I don't think they have these online anymore. I've looked and I didn't find anything, but they have a whole bunch of leggings on there anyway. You could probably find something better than these, but yeah, they just kind of have a sheer panel. So cute. I opened them when I was at work and my boss was like, I help you wear underwear with those. I'm like, why wouldn't I wear underwear with my pants anyway? I always wear underwear. Going down the side, they're so cute. I also get a lot of compliments on these. I usually wear these pants with the shirt. And yeah, it's just to go. I get a lot of compliments on them. Okay, now we're moving on to shoes. I'm starting to build my shoe wardrobe up for spring. But the first things that I got these boots. I saw these online. I'm like, these were made for me. So yeah, they're basically these boots. They zip on the side right here. And they have like this gold plating, which I thought was gorgeous. I saw a pair of Balenciaga boots. They had gold plating that I really want for like $1,000. But they have gold plating and they just look so cool. These, I also get a lot of compliments on these. Like, oh my God, your shoes are so cool. I'm like, thanks. But yeah, they have gold plating and they just kind of jingle. I think they still have these online and check them out and get them if you like them. I love them, so I totally recommend them. Okay, the second pair of shoes that I got. Now these two, I got two pairs of the same shoe in different colors. And they're these. These bad boys. I'm sorry. Is it starting right here? They have the heel is probably about 3.5 inches, but they have this thing like where, see, like for me, like this is the first part of the shoe that I wear out just because the way I walk, and it's so refreshing to have that already gone. I don't have to worry about wearing it out even more. So it kind of just gives you like a nice walk. I wore these the other day. I love them. Also, I got a compliment on them the first time I wore them. I've always wanted like cutout booties, but since I have wide feet, it's hard for me to find, you know, it's hard for me to find shoes anyway, and especially like trendy ones. So when Tor got these, as soon as I got them, I'm like, I'm buying those. Consider them bought. So I did. I haven't worn these out yet, but I have a lot of plans with them. So these are so cool. And these ones are probably even more comfortable with the black, which is, it's weird. It's weird to have shoes that, like, one is more comfortable than the other, but, I mean, they're both comfortable, but these are especially comfortable. I was kind of afraid because, you know, the cutout here and the cutout here, I thought, you know, maybe that it would, like, you know, pinch my skin a little bit, but it hasn't. It didn't when I tried them on and walked around them for a second, so I really, really love these, and I cannot wait till springtime to wear them. I wore them the other day just because, and it was kind of cold, so I was like, these are definitely just my springtime shoes. But yeah, these are definitely online. These are pretty new. So they still have these ones and they still have the black ones. Well, that's all for my Tord haul. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Remember to like this video if you like it. Remember to subscribe if you like my channel. Until my next video, I'll see you guys later. Bye.